Gotta go fast. They're gonna hurt my hands and arms.
Moving out.
Ugh. I guess we get the flu.
Call never forget this smell.
We have a D-veil.
You almost died here. You don't have to do this.
Yes. Call do. Mark Brothers.
Don't get the sniper. Blow up the node.
Armor. Did good. You move now. Good boom, brother.
Hey, flu. Are you serious? I missed? Fuck you, game. Oh, he fucking died. Alright, then. Fuck you, game. Dude, how the fuck am I supposed to do this in 15 minutes?
Fire and hold.
Wow, took my kill, okay. Thanks for that.
Brother, move!
Okay.
Good work.
Another group of prisoners on the other end of the Murex. I've identified a dropship you could use to get them, but you remember what happened the last time.
Call survived and escaped with his brothers?
Something like that. Marking your destination.
I don't think I'm gonna make 15 minutes.
Time to fight.
Just too time consuming.
Core held in place by tether nodes.
Oh wait, did he?
Boom, brother.
make it.
Your extraction. Signal ahead, but abnormal. It's as if he was connected to a sentient mind before Narmer.
Call heard of this one.
Amalgam rejection, chemical hypersaturation. How is it still alive?
Brother in pain. Call do what call must.
Call. You can't save them all.
Call save. But not from Narmer. Good boom, brother. Follow call.
Get your brothers to the hangar.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Yeah, time to go again.
Call like little flying guy. Talk.
Talk rock. So, no veil, no immuno nodes except for the three.
Call, never forget this smell.
No backtracking.
Call, you almost died here. You don't have to do this.
Yes, call, do. Mark brothers. Back to real world. position.
Group of prisoners on the other end of the Murex. I've identified a dropship you could use to get them, but you remember what happened the last time.
Call survived and escaped with his brothers?
Something like that. Marking your destination. There's the bowl core, held in place by tether nodes.
You this week, a good hotel. You can't save them all, Cole. What?
Good work.
Beat me this week and got a towel. Oh, great. Is that the amber one?
Dropping.
here. I was taking a while to kill her. Embarrassing with Ben. Had to revive some guys. I was so slow.
Call need to
yeah, reviving
stop
people
that.
Not fun.
It's your brother's call.
Archon.
I'll arrange your extraction.
Here is the hardest one to hit, though. Why everybody brings mag? So look, I was just laying into her and wasn't resisting for a bit, maybe a hosting thing.
Your brothers, wait.
I think you're just probably flat out missing, because it's hard to hit. She's having trouble charging headshots too. And I was throwing right at her, so I don't know, maybe I just suck. I don't know, maybe it is a bug, but as far as I know, she's just hard to hit. It's annoying.
Time to fight.
Call, we're near signal ahead, but abnormal. It's as if he was connected to a sentient mind before an armor.
Call heard of this one.
Damn it, he's so fucking far away.
Reading massive trauma, amalgam rejection, chemical hypersaturation. How is it still alive?
Brother in pain. Call me to what the call must.
Call. You can't save them all.
Call save. But not from number. For the brothers!
Done.
Extraction is ready. Get your brothers to the hangar.
No one lets you revive them in other assassinations. I one shot her before and now I can't hit an entire mega. I mean, you have no trouble using jetpack down those hallways. Either assassins and dashing. You know, I would like to think that it's way faster than dashing, but these runs are pretty slow. Like, if it is faster, it's not working.
Another job well executed.
Alright, that's done.
You don't get stolen. Perish the thought. Well,
Tenno, eat. We make quokka stew.
Yeah, 12 minutes is, like, whatever for a fast run. That was my second run, by the way, where I did absolutely nothing because I couldn't go fast enough on the first run. There's too much shit to do. I couldn't do it with my objective. It's like, no way. I had to do immuno nodes, and I had to do veil breaking, and I had to find the fluke, and I had to do grenade kills and flying with the jetpack. It's fucking terrible. It took me like 20 minutes.
Ready to deploy.
12 minutes? Yeah, 20 minutes. So 33 minus 12, that's 20 minutes. It took me 20 minutes to do that. Awful.
Call Itchy.